That's a good sign.
Easy there. You've been asleep for 3 whole days. How are you
How are you feeling? Are you okay? Does anything hurt? Oh, you still recognize me. That's a relief.
Sorry, I bet that was a shock. So, what do you want to hear first? Welcome to my secret hideout. Okay, maybe it's not as cozy as the police station, but I should have everything you need. Make yourself at home. Yeah, you wouldn't remember, would you? You sort of... how can I put this? Merged with your legion back there. You flew off the handle and... well... Jenna's gone. I've gone back over my recordings, and as far as I can tell, Jenna died saving Akira from whatever you'd become. But I can't tell why. Why go to all that trouble to destroy the world, and then... right, there's more. Then Yosef showed up with this group called the Ravens. That's who put a stop to your little rampage, by the way. When I found you, you were hanging off a pipe halfway down the overpass. You were back to normal by then. But how you got that way is anyone's guess.
What gives? You're not gonna ask about me? This hasn't been easy for me either, you know. Long story short, they fired me and sent the Ravens after me, and I had to run all the way here by myself. You'd think someone would have stepped out the door for once in their life to help me, but...
I'm sorry, Olive. I really am. Anyway, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but... turns out you're a wanted fugitive now.
Yeah, that was the last thing I saw before I had to leave. After what happened 3 days ago, the commander told us you betrayed Neuron. I just couldn't believe it. Well... I did at first, but I couldn't think of a single reason why you'd betray Neuron. Of course, now I can think of a few reasons myself.
So, now, Yosef's hell-bent on finding you. Or your legion. Or your corpse. Either way, it's best if you crash here and lay low for a while. Those clothes definitely won't do. Let me get you something less conspicuous. I know I just said to lay low, but I guess that's not really your style, huh? So, I took the liberty of rewiring your Legatus navigation system a bit. We can't have the cops following it right to you. They can't track you now. So go take a walk around. Stretch your legs. Get to know the neighborhood, you know? I'll just be over here gathering intel, so let me know if you need anything.
Thank you.
Transformation display. Information display. Information display. Iris, shut down.
Ah! All those radar units the Union set up to detect gates all around the Ark? Well, I borrowed a few for the hideout. But one of them went offline all of a sudden. I can still pull up diagnostics, so I don't think it's broken at least. Could you go check it out for me? I'll send you the coordinates. There's the radar unit. Huh. Looks like it's busted after all. Patch it up. Unfriendlies incoming. Okay, there. I got it rebooted. Thanks. Oh, hang on. It's still not working. Looks like the amplifier's backup board came loose. See it around there anywhere? I doubt chimeras or aberrations have any use for... Huh? Another radar unit just went dead. If you hurry, we might be able to find out why. I've sent you the location of the other radar unit.
Visages of my compatriots in justice, all so vivid as they flash before my eyes. Could this be the end of Carlos Kajioka? Oh, well, I suppose my end is not yet to come. To think, spared by a fugitive from justice in exchange for saving my life, I will turn a blind eye to your lawlessness. If you will not go, then I must. I bid you farewell, as justice must be done. Danger afoot. Quickly, be off with you. Oh, once again, I am in your debt. This turns the tide in favor of the law.
Yeah! that weirdo cop from before. What's your problem anyway?
You there! Come along quietly. Place. Never mind that. Finding that fiend is my foremost concern now. Thus, I humbly once again ask for your aid.
Down.
Abilities, we can take our leave of this place, yes? Then let's be off. And you there, come along peacefully.
No, no. I'm not going anywhere with you, freak.
The audacity! Surely, leaving him here would serve the greater good. But no, an officer of the law cannot abandon a citizen in need, however dastardly he may be. Alas. I find myself in need of your moral guidance. Finally, my chance to expose these fiends. The sinister shall pray no more. But I must say, without your help, none of this would have come to fruition. Officers like you are rare indeed. Are you sure you won't return to the fold? I suppose that's a pointless question. Do what you must, my friend.
Doesn't matter. You won't be able to tell anyone you saw me.
I can't believe it was just a thief. Okay, that should just about... Wait. I'm picking up a gate near you.
Thank you.
look, I just needed the money. My wife, she's not doing too hot.
All right, tell you what. You put the circuit board back, and we'll see what we can do for you.
Hey, man, I'm gonna do right. I swear, with these chimeras, people disappearing and all, best to keep a low profile, right?
I got bad news. The bad news is that Brenda's a fugitive now. She made it out before they could grab her, but it sounds like they have her holed up in the sewers. And the worst news, Olive found out and went to find Brenda on her own. I told her it's probably a trap, but she wouldn't listen. I already sent you Olive's coordinates. Please, find her and keep her safe.
Thank you.
doing here? Let me guess, Hal sent you, huh? Well, you can't stop me either. I don't care if it's a trap. I have to help Brenda. I'll go alone if I have to. But since you're already here, would you mind coming with? All right. I'm ready to go right now. I'm getting a call from Hal. He found us Brenda's position. What? Oh, I must be seeing things. All these officers are out here looking for Brenda? That's gotta be overkill. What should we do? We're so close. At this rate, they'll catch Brenda and us for sure. Think, Olive, think. Oh, okay. I think I've got a plan. Listen. Brenda is pretty far from here, right? And from the looks of it, every obvious route to her location is on serious lockdown. But there's always a back door. That's right. I want you to find that back door. Some way I could slip through undetected. I just slow you down, so I'll wait here where it's safe until you find it. But don't worry. You can count on me for support, just like always.
Officers up ahead. Use your iris to check the officers' positions before moving ahead. We can't take any chances. It must be there for canal inspections. It doesn't look like we can use it right now.
Iris, shut down.
There's an officer patrolling nearby. Be careful. If we keep going like this, we'll get caught for sure. There's gotta be something you can do. Officers below you. They haven't noticed you're right over their heads.
Hey, you!
Quick! Let's try them. Wait! That's a dead end, so let's... Let's see where that officer just... Aha! Uh-huh. The control room is right on... If you can get in there, you should be able to drain the water. You got caught. Let's try that again.
Looks like we've got an intruder, presumed armed and dangerous. All units on high alert. Hey, what happened?
You did it. Now we can use the canal. I'm close to the canal, but there's a guard here. They're right in front of the door to the control room. Could you distract them? I can get into the canal. Okay, see you down below.
You know, I'm really glad you came with me. Let's keep going. We'll reach Brenda in no time. You know, I first met Brenda on the day Neuron was founded, and it was love at first sight, but, like, for friends. Of course, we couldn't be more different, personality-wise, but I don't know, maybe that's why. She's so smart, you know, and so together. She helped me out a lot while I was still getting used to the job. So now it's my turn to help her. We've got to get her away from the commander before it's too late. Brenda always acts like a tough cookie, but she's got to be scared right now. Let's keep moving. Security's pretty thick here too. I don't see any good hiding spots, but it looks like this is the only path to Brenda. An alarm? And the dimensional stability levels are dropping! No!
This ain't good. All units.
There's something wrong. The whole facility feels unstable. That means Brenda's in danger too. We've got
not to worry. Even I can handle aberrations. Look out! Chimeras!
Legion!
redshifting. Keep going. A gate overhead. Look out, here they come. Looks like you took care of all those Chimera. I honestly don't know what I would have done. Okay, we'd better keep moving. Says Brenda should be right on the other side of that wall.
Hey! Are you two okay? Hold tight.
Here comes the cavalry, huh, Hal? Anyway, this intel...
Jeez! You're welcome, by the way. Anyway, you can see the wall, right? Brenda should... Don't try to fight it. Just run. Get somewhere safe now.
Those things are vicious. There.
Thank you.
Two? Thanks to you, Brenda's as good as safe. Should be just up ahead.
Hey, wait for me!
Huh, that voice. Oh, Hal, nice of you to show up.
I had a bad feeling and I was worried. You know, about... I'm glad you're okay. Both of you. Besides, I could come in handy. You never know.
Maybe if we need a doorstop or a decoy.
Hey, I'm serious.
All right, let's go find Brenda.
Olive, thank you.
Hey, guys, let's maybe save the catching up until we're out of the big, dangerous sewer. This way!
Akira!
Relax. I came alone. I just want to talk to him. That's all. So you made it out alive. It's good to know you're safe. Why didn't you tell me? I'm your sister. Well, I guess it's not surprising. It wouldn't be the first time. Come back with me. I'll talk to the commander and work this out. It'll all go back to normal. Just like before. I know we can all be Neuron again.
I appreciate the thought, Akira, but I can't go back there. Ever since the Raven showed up, Neuron, it's changed. The commander barely mentions Chimeras. He's buried in some new project.
That's not all. Dr. Calvert sent the Ravens after me when he realized I knew too much. Luckily, I did grab some of his notes on the way out. I still haven't figured out what he's trying to do, but whatever it is, I hope to God he doesn't succeed. And Akira, you're part of the project.
What do you mean?
Relieved of your duties. Effective immediately. The Ravens will deal with you as well. But there's something I'd like to show you first. Consider this my parting gift.
Assembled the team himself, but I didn't think that meant literally.
Now do you see? Turn against me if you wish. You are disposable. I have no more use for you. Do it.
Doing exactly what you did before.
What do you mean? What's happening to her?
A blessing from the Legion. Or maybe I should say, a curse. When a Legionis and a Legion are perfectly synchronized, it's like they're two parts of one body. And when half of that body is about to die, the Legion's survival instincts kick in to save it.
So the Legion takes over the Legionis' body and reboots it? This may be a bad time to bring it up, but after this happened to you, I did some poking around. And I noticed You've got the same cells as the Legion floating around in your bloodstream now.
I knew it might be a possibility when the Legionis system was completed, but it seemed so remote.
You know what? You might be able to fuse with your Legion again, on purpose this time, and hopefully control it. Push your Legion sync rate to the limit, and not even death could stop you.
Wait, how do you know whether they'll get back to normal?
I do not. But I do know that Akira's gonna kill us all if we don't at least try it. It's a long shot, but it's the only shot we have. It's all up to you, my friend.
Most revelatory. Finally, we're ready for the final stage.
That means...
That's right. Project Noah has reached fruition.
Understood. I'll begin the preparations.
At last, it's time.